Diversity Destination is continuing to make progress and be a leader in diversity and inclusion. This year, Sephora will double its assortment of Black-owned brands and recently a commissioned a study to mitigate racially biased and unfair treatment across U.S. retail. They're also designed an action plan that includes expanding product and welcoming store experiences and enriching the diversity of their team. Here's more.
U.S. beauty retailer Sephora is making headlines for its continued leadership in diversity and inclusion. This year, it'll double its assortment of Black-owned brands, and recently it commissioned a study to mitigate racially biased and unfair treatment across U.S. retail.
Sephora's mission is to build the most inclusive beauty community, where everyone feels like they belong. But we know as a retail industry, we can do so much more to ensure all shoppers feel welcomed.
The Racial Bias in Retail Study is a first-of-its-kind national research initiative that determined how pervasive racially biased and unfair treatment is across U.S. retailers.
Negative experiences can include being treated as suspicious, being told they can't afford an item, having to work harder to find product relevant for them, or just being treated differently or underserved. 2 in 5 U.S. retail shoppers have experienced discriminatory treatment because of their skin tone or ethnicity. Black retail shoppers are 2.5 times more likely than white shoppers to receive unfair treatment.
The research shows that consumers who experience discriminatory treatment won't come back. Sephora designed an action plan with the goal of ending unfair treatment.
The plan covers 3 areas: expanding product selection to serve our clients' unique needs, delivering a more consistently welcoming store experience with zero tolerance for discrimination, and enriching the diversity of our team. We have a rigorous measurement plan to hold ourselves accountable, and we'll be transparent with our progress.
To learn more about the study and Sephora's action plan, visit sephora.com/diversity-and-inclusion.